I'm missing your dancing today, Nicole. Yeah? I'm used to more of this. What's going on? It's not enough.
I did
can
a
you
little
improve
bit
on
right
that?
Now. You're going to get it now.
Up next, but facing problems, are rovers Hayley and Nicola, who are unsure of the whereabouts of their third member, Tammy.
We haven't seen her a lot all day, really.
No. You know, if Tammy can't do it and we have to go on as two, then we've got to do that.
Having wowed the judges in her first audition... All you have to
share. Tammy, I want to know how you've got to 33 and you've not been an enormous star already.
Unbeknownst to the girls, Tammy has decided to leave the competition for personal reasons.
You're worried enough about your own
bits,
learning a song you don't know, and then now stressing about it.
You've got me, and you know after I finish, you start singing. I've just got to count out her beats.
3, 2, 1.
Hi. Hello. Okay, where's Tammy?
We don't know.
We don't know. We saw her around lunchtime and we haven't seen her since. But
that's kind of thrown a wrench in it, huh?
So we've been a bit worried, haven't we?
Yeah.
All right, are you ready?
Yeah.
Sing your hearts out.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You know the bed feels warmer, sleeping here alone. The best of fear, then you got the last laugh, then you thought that everything is good as gone.
Hold up. Okay, y'all singers and y'all performers, okay, we looking for the X Factor. So if there's a blank spot, somebody improvise or something, can y'all do a hum or a run? Or if you know part of the song, sing it. This is your time. This is your audition, so take it.
Okay.
You know the bed feels warmer, sleeping here alone. You know I dream in color, you're sleeping here alone. You got the best of me, then you got the last laugh. You think you're good enough, it's strong enough.
You got me breaking down, think that I come running back. Maybe you don't know me cause you're dead wrong.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, just a little louder. Stronger. Oh, makes me stronger. Ooh,
yeah. Thank you. That was way better than standing there watching you two just dance around to empty nothing, you know? We're gonna talk about you now.
Yeah, it was a tough job to do it. And on a situation like this, that was tough.
Girls. Well, what doesn't kill you will only make you stronger. And y'all kicked butt up there. I'm really proud of you. You're going to have to come back tomorrow. Both of you. Congratulations. Good job.
Oh, God, oh, my God. Thank you so much.
Thank you ever so much.
Thank you.
It was great.
This is exactly what I wanted them to do.
They are survivors.
It's been hideous.
It's been horrendous.
Yeah, hasn't it?
It's been hideous, honestly.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
They did so. That looked flawless. You would have never thought a girl was missing, right?